This is Win News.
Tonight, Canberra remembers a beautiful man as family and friends farewell Peter Leonard. Queanbeyan unveils a new memorial marking National Police Remembrance Day. And the Rudd government urged to fund an 18-week maternity leave scheme. Good evening. More than 500 mourners spilled out of All Saints Anglican Church in Ainslie to farewell Peter Leonard. The much-loved former Win newsreader and Canberra personality died last week, aged 66. His family remembered a beautiful man who lit up the room when he entered. A scholarship to support young journalists will be established in his honour.
Family, friends, colleagues and those whose lives he touched crowded into All Saints Church at Ainslie to say goodbye. Peter Leonard died last Tuesday at his home in Mawson after a nine-month battle with asbestos-related mesothelioma.
It was a beautiful, sunny spring day in the early afternoon at home in his own bed and surrounded by his family who loved him. Everything that he had wanted and dignified to the end.
Peter retired last year, stepping down as the face of Win News after more than 15 years behind the desk.
Good evening. Welcome to Win News.
His unmistakable voice was also heard across the airwaves at the ABC and 2CA, where he met his wife Gwen. Peter's funeral was held in the same Ainslie church they were married in 44 years ago. His passion for Canberra second only to that for his family. He leaves behind his wife, three children and six grandchildren.
Dad has also been very involved in the Canberra community and worked hard to make the city he loved a better place to live.
The way you shine through on the big screen every night, the smile that you give at the end of the news and all the kisses that you gave us every time we see you. Goodbye for now, Lolo. You're a legend.
We've got a tight family and we've been reminiscing and laughing a lot about the good times we've had with Peter.
Win sports presenter and longtime colleague Phil Small spoke of many evening bulletins spent poking fun at each other between stories.
I'm going to miss the rude things you say to me during the bulletin.
Only occasionally.
And I'm going more than that.
The voice of experience, a true gentleman, and yes, if it must be known, to me a father figure and a very good friend.
Instead of flowers, mourners were asked to make a donation to home-based palliative care. And recognising his contribution as a guide and mentor in the media, the ACT government and Win Television will commission a journalism scholarship in Peter Leonard's name at the University of Canberra.
And that's Win News for Monday night. If you have a news tip you'd like to share, you can email us at cantips@wintv.com.au. I'm Jessica Good. On behalf of our news team, thanks for joining us. Good night.
This has been a Win News presentation from Win Television, Australia's largest commercial television network.